We are going to factor 3a squared c plus 24abc plus 48b squared c. We see that there is a common factor in all of these terms, which is 3c. So we are going to pull that out. This leaves us with a squared plus 8ab plus 16b squared. We're going to further factor this. We'll split it up into two binomials. We know that a squared and 16b squared are both perfect squares. So this will give us a plus 4b. So fully factor, we get 3c times a plus 4b squared.